Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. When your iPhone X is freezing on the lock screen and it doesn't open whenever you enter the passcode, even freeze for a long time. So why does this happen? It is rare to find an iPhone frozen on the lock screen. Indeed, there's no clear answer to why is my iPhone frozen on the lock screen. However, there are some common workarounds that may help you fix the problem, so let's explore them and give them a shot. Now, let's get started. Method 1. Force restart iPhone. Although the success rate is not high, this method is the simplest and worth trying. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Release the buttons when the Apple logo appears. Okay, enter the passcode and go ahead. We go back to the home screen. If this method does not solve the problem, it is very likely that there is something wrong in the system. Then the next method can help you. Method 2. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a professional iOS system repair tool. It could fix more than 150 iOS system issues without losing data. So download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Then put your iPhone X into recovery mode so that UltFone iOS System Repair can identify it. Press and release the volume up button. Press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. After that, go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option. Then click and select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the Download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. This time we successfully entered the password and then go to the home screen. It's so easy, right? If you accidentally forget your password, you can use Deep Repair to remove the screen lock, but this feature will erase all data. Finally, there is the last method. Method 3, update iPhone in iTunes. Let's launch it. Keep your iPhone connected and into recovery mode. Now go back to iTunes. You'll see the option to update or restore. Here we select update. After agreeing to these agreements, the firmware download will begin and your iPhone X will be updated. Normally, it can be completed after waiting for more than half an hour. Well, it's completed. Let's check it out. Just enter your passcode. Then we landing the home page. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.